Morant with a running start. Elevates. Oh, it dunks. Oh, my goodness.
Cleared out last time. Well, they cleared it out this time. Come get some Aaron Baines. Look at this young fella partner with a lot of body contact down below. Doesn't get the and one.
Martin switches out on Morant.
Rose. I mean, this young man.
My goodness,
that's a quality.
Morant scored 23 points. He's dished out 8 dimes. Step back three, John Morant.
Best players on the planet against a rookie, and a rookie meets the moment.
Well, he does it. He stays down, doesn't jump for the head fake, and then is able to use his size and length to come up with a huge block on Kyrie Irving. I almost forgot, though, that he could have got the ball and called a timeout.
Good start and finish here to this second quarter.
Solomon Hill off the pump fake. Morant with a pump fake. Oh, better hit that. Wow. Yeah!
Uh-oh.
Whoopsie.
Uh-oh.
Jerome Robinson. Hand down.
Oh, listen.
Hand down. Changes, no, they're going to say it this way. And whoa. Whoops. Where'd he go?
Okay, hold on. let me compose myself. And then
nice fashion. We always talk about Morant. What will he do? Well, partner, he is.
These guys really love playing with one another.
And they play to
as high as 33 against Milwaukee. Morant down the lane and powers it in. Gobert did not challenge. Rebound Morant. Wow, what handles by the kid. Down the lane, wham, with two hands.
I think that he doesn't have control of the basketball. But he thinks that he is has the utmost control of the basketball. And once he gets that control, well, the C's part, the athletic.
7 for Bogdanovich. Valanciunas leads the Grizzlies with 22. Ja baked it in, and a 4-point chance for Ja Morant. Shot is the ruling.
I guess they're going to call it there with the arm reaching in.
Way for Clark, blocked by Clark, picked up by Solomon Hill. Morant against Harris, where with the right hand, and there's the rookie announcing his presence with authority. Morant to the rim, backhands it up and in, and the foul. Rich had the hot hand to close the third quarter. Oh, nice backdoor run and a finish by Ja Morant off the setup. Leaders in deflections as you see Morant elevate to extend their 6-game winning streak. Intercepted by Morant. 3-on-2 if they hurry. Just pull behind the back. A scoop and score.
Hello.
And nearly an 8-second call.
Yep.
He's kind of across the timeline. Ja Morant right to the rim.
My goodness.
Just let you know that I'm sunburned.
Morant goes to the rack.
There you go.
Body on Bizarre.
McConnell already his third assist of the game. Ja down the lane, a scoop and a score for Ja Morant. Bruno into the seam. Morant double. Ooh. Slips through and scores. Oh, what a play! Wants a screen to roll with Solomon Hill. Ja for the lead. It's in! Morant on a blow by to the cup.
Steal here by Morant.
Ja behind the back for the rim and in. Ja Morant.
Some not nice words being exchanged between the guard and the big.
Oh, wow. Ja, what a move. And oh, wow. Makes the shot as well. Stolen by Morant. Ja, wham, with the reverse.
Great hustle, great anticipation by Morant. And then just create when he jumps. I mean, he jumps here and it's like, well, let me see what I'm going to dunk it that way. I'll turn around.
Overall, minus 6 on the glass. 6 to shoot. John crossing over and going to the cup. Sensational move by the rookie. Dean able to get within 5. Covington frozen and then a blow by the rookie. 45% Here's Valanciunas missing 3. Brandon Clark